Hi, Inka here for Tool Tester. While many live chat tools include chatbots, Tidio is one of the few to offer them for free. So if you're looking to add live chat and particularly chatbots to your website, find out whether Tidio ticks all your boxes in this video review. First, how easy is it to get Tidio up and running on your site? Tidio's intuitive interface and modern design make it one of the most user-friendly live chat tools we've tested. To set it all up, all you need to do is head over to Settings and copy and paste some code on your site. There are also direct integrations with platforms like Shopify and WordPress. Customizing the appearance of your chat widget is just as simple. You can change colors, text, positioning, and your agent photo. However, you're slightly limited in what you can customize, as you can't switch to a different theme or change the chat button icon. Now, let's head to the inbox, which is where you'll probably be spending most of your time. Here, you can easily jump from chatting to contacts to sending them an email. You can also access Facebook Messenger and Instagram chats from this area. With Tidio, it's possible to create reusable messages, otherwise known as canned responses. But one drawback is that you can't add your own keyboard shortcuts, which might not be super convenient for busy chat agents. Here, you'll also find a detailed view of the contact's profile, with the ability to add tags, contact properties, and notes. What's great is that you can create and assign tickets from here too. But what really caught our eye is the fact that you can access chatbots directly from your conversations, instructing them to take over if needed. So let's check this feature out. Tidio's chatbots are automated conversations that happen when certain events occur, such as a user visiting a website for the first time or leaving a form unfinished. Other tools call these triggered messages. The cool thing about Tidio's chatbots is that they take this idea even further. Usually you can only add one step to the conversation, like an automated greeting or announcement, but Tidio lets you add multiple steps and define exactly what should happen at each step. You can start from a template, design a flow from scratch, or even use Tidio's AI to detect what the user is asking about and lead them down a conversation path you've designed. While Tidio's chatbots are great for automating repetitive conversations, they don't provide the same level of interaction as other chatbot solutions, such as user-like or live chat. These try to simulate real human conversations through intelligent, dynamic responses, but they tend to come at a much higher cost. That takes us to our final point, pricing. As I mentioned earlier, you can start using Tidio without paying a cent. Its free plan allows for up to 50 conversations and 100 chatbot conversations per month. If you need to upgrade, its starter plan is affordable and allows for up to 3 operators. But if you're installing live chat on a Shopify store, you'll probably want to opt for the Communicator plan, which lets you view customer and order data within Tidio and comes with sales chatbot templates. Quick note, these prices could change, so please make sure to check out our website for the most up-to-date pricing information and analysis. So as you can see, there are plenty of reasons why Tidio could be a good fit for your business. It's easy to use and you can get started very quickly. The inbox lets you integrate with email, Facebook, and Instagram, helping you keep all your conversations in one place. Tidio's chatbots are simple to set up and can help automate repetitive conversations. The pricing is great for small businesses and the free plan is generous too. And finally, Tidio also supports multilingual businesses with the ability to create widgets for different languages and add both manual and automatic translations. But there are a few drawbacks to keep in mind. The chatbots aren't as advanced or intelligent as those in other tools and can't replicate human-like conversations on their own. This could change in the future though, with the pace at which AI is evolving. It doesn't have as wide a range of integrations as some of its competitors, integrating with just a handful of CRMs and marketing tools. Its chat assignment features are also limited, which might not work so well if you have a larger team. I hope that gives you a better idea of whether Tidio is right for your business. Thanks for watching and feel free to hit like or subscribe if you'd like to learn more about the best digital marketing tools. See you next time on Tool Tester.